been standing here for 15 minutes already because the immigration people haven't bothered to put enough staff on. Just look at them. And we're paying their bloody wages.
Thank you, Andrew.
I totally agree with the woman, and just see how many people are just standing behind the counters, not actually doing any processing of passports. I can answer your question.